السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. Brothers and sisters in Islam everywhere, this is your brother Wael Ibrahim, and this little video is a tribute to my dear friend Brother Yusuf Deedat. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon his soul. I decided to make this video because I had a lot of memories with Brother Yusuf, and of course the story how I got to know him first, it was through, of course, Sheikh Ahmad Deedat, because he was my hero. He was the one who got me started with our da'wah activities. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy on his soul. But my love for Sheikh Ahmad Deedat had led me to know Brother Yusuf. I hadn't had the honor of meeting Sheikh Ahmad Deedat, rahmatullahi alay, but because my love for the Sheikh was too strong, I decided to reach out to Brother Yusuf Deedat. And I reached him out because I was working at the time in an electronic factory, and I had this idea of creating a device where we can combine all the lectures and debates of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat on that single electronic device. And so I got his number, I called him, and this is what exactly happened, subhanAllah. Wallahi, my brothers and sisters in Islam, this is not to praise a man. He's already passed away and his account is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but something just to learn for our own benefits, inshallah. As soon as he heard that I'm calling from China, I used to live in China at that time, he started making takbir without knowing who he is, the person on the other side of the world, subhanAllah. He started saying, Allahu Akbar. And he was so happy to receive a call from someone he never knew. And then when I introduced to him the idea and I expressed my love for Sheikh Ahmad Deedat, his father, you know what he said? He said, my dear brother, hang up, I will call you in a while. And after a couple of hours, the brother called me and he said he's coming to China to see me. Subhanallah al-Azim. And he did not fail his promise. He flew to China to see me. And when I asked him, why did you come to China? He said, to see that man who has so much love for my father. When I met Sheikh, Brother Yusuf Deedat at the airport, he came with another friend, Brother Muhammad Omar, may Allah bless him. They were carrying loads of boxes of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat's DVDs, loads of boxes. I couldn't even imagine that people would travel with that amount of boxes, subhanAllah. And he gave me some, and he visited all the Islamic centers in town, giving them as well. And he met my boss at that time in the factory to plan the device that I was hoping to create for Sheikh Ahmad Deedat. And the result was that I should go to South Africa, because Brother Yusuf Deedat wanted to give me full access to the house of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat so I could search and research. And this is what exactly happened. I spent 7 days in the home of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat in Durban, some of the best moments, best hours, best days in my entire life in the career of da'wah. I learned a lot. But one of the things that I've learned from Brother Yusuf, actually the moment I landed Durban, look at the man. He took me to a remote area in the mountains, and may Allah bless him, he was distributing foods to the needy and those who are poor. And this is one of the things that I have observed during the time that I spent with Brother Yusuf Deedat. Brother Yusuf Deedat will never leave the house unless for three things: da'wah, to spread the work of his father, or to serve the people and the community by means of feeding, you know, programs, or to serve his own family members. Such was Brother Yusuf Deedat, was ever ready to help, was ever ready to support people, especially when it comes to the field of da'wah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon him. I will never forget Brother Yusuf Deedat. As soon as I enter his, you know, the house of Sheikh Deedat, he told me, my brother, I'm giving you full permission to open any drawer and any cupboard in this house. Can you imagine? I just knew him. I barely knew him at the time, but he was so generous to give me resources of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat during my visit. It is grieving, of course, to hear the sad news and the murder of my dear brother, Yusuf Deedat. But وَعَسَىٰ أَن تَكْرَهُوا شَيْئًا وَهُوَ خَيْرٌ لَكُمْ. Perhaps we may hate something, we may really dislike something which is better for us. Perhaps that would be the opportunity for many people to get to know who Sheikh Yusuf Deedat is, and as a result they will get to know Islam. So do not distress, my brothers and sisters, at the news. It's very difficult actually to imagine that a friend of yours who you used to interact with will die in that way. We hear about murders from the news, from movies and whatnot, but to hear that someone that you interacted with, that you lived with, die in this fashion, it's very difficult. But perhaps Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala brings something really good out of it. Subhanallah al-Azim. I remember when I asked Brother Yusuf Deedat, why didn't you follow the footsteps of your father? You know, why you didn't debate others? Why you didn't, you know, do da'wah? He used to say that there is only one moon in the sky. He did not want to take on the legacy of his father in the same way. He decided rather to remain behind the scene, to do the work, you know, on a low profile. And that was his job. He spread the work of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat like no others. He actually established a whole organization called the Deedat Home of Dawah or something like that, if I'm not mistaken. And that was his life after the demise of Sheikh Ahmad Deedat. Rahmatullah ala Sheikhna wa Habibna Ustaz Yusuf Deedat. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon our brother and our dear friend, Brother Yusuf Deedat. And this is a message for Sister Yasmin, his wife. I know I have known you, and I have known you to be a very strong lady. I know that you have seen a lot of difficulties in life. I know a lot, Sister Yasmin, and I admire your courage and your strong personality. And I know that this is the hardest thing you could bear, but you still can go through, inshallah. Condolences to yourself and to the family and to the children. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reunite us, inshallah, in Jannah. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Jazakumullah khairan. My brothers and sisters, please include Brother Yusuf Deedat in your supplication. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.